very hard for Star Health because, as the chief has pointed out, they're foremost in the community of care to make sure people are safe in their care. But at the same time, living in the long-term care homes, people's homes, they need privacy, they need to be able to live with their friends, and it's a communal environment. There are all kinds of challenges. Individuals are going to make informed decisions.
she was part of this in a proper, consensual, essential way.
Very last word to you. As we have parents who are aging, what discussion should we be having?
It's important to understand that with dementia, the person's ability to make choices is going to diminish, and their ability to make informed decisions is going to change. So to the best of our ability, we need to have lots of conversations early while the person can be part of those conversations about all of their wishes, where they want to live, how they want to live, what's important to them. But with that, as Judith pointed out, we're going to have to be vigilant and communicate constantly with those who are sharing the care. What's important to mom? What's important to us? And how can we give her the best quality of life? There's going to be trial and error, and we're not always going to get it right. But those communications are really important throughout the disease. Assess and reassess and communicate. But David, one thing that I would like to add, we've been framing this conversation very much in a heterosexual perspective. This only gets more complicated when we're looking at LGBTQ or people who may not be known to be LGBTQ and then are expressing their interests and their desires in a way that many staff find offensive. And I go back to the point, this ain't about you, it's about the person.
Okay, we'll have to leave it there. Thanks very much to all of you.
Thank you.
Dr. Michael Gordon is Medical Program Director of Palliative Care and Co-Director of Medical Ethics at Baycrest Hospital in Toronto, and a professor of medicine in Toronto. Mary Schultz is a Director of Education from the Alzheimer's Society of Canada. Jeanette Wall is a lawyer and executive director at the community-based Ego Clinic and Advocacy Center.
Thank you.